Hello, lads and girls, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. Wow, really, this is looking worse and worse. Oh, it looks like our duck is all grown up. We got a duck egg. That is very nice. There's the other brown egg. Very nice though. Now I have a duck. And I think that duck egg is something that I needed for the community center. And then I can make some duck mayo. Two golden cheese. First, give the two of you some love, and then a little bit of milking. That's normal. One silver and one gold. There we go. Let's turn the two of you into cheese. Getting ourselves some mushrooms. Let's turn you into mayo. Oh, that's a large white egg too. So that is two that I actually need for the community center. Well, I should head over there right away. Oh, worms. I see worms. And I got clay. I mean, I would have liked something a little better, if you know what I mean. Okay, let's go up and donate these eggs. I'm not sure, maybe they are the last of the bundle too. If so, I might get myself a present. I'll love me some presents. Well, not really. I need wool or goat milk. Okay, I should probably get myself a goat. That's the kind of feeling I'm getting here. Get a goat. It's totally worth it. I wonder, can I have that with my barn that I have now? I have the upgraded barn, so... Oh, there's a quest. Oh yeah, the night market. Nope. I like to put gold bars on my great-grandfather's tombstone. Please deliver it sometime today. Harvey. Yeah, I don't have much gold. I think I have one ingot. Oh wait, I can take this turn, right? To get to... Marnie? I think her name is. Oh, I have totally forgotten to put bait in those. Of course I ain't getting nothing. Okay, I really want to see about my goat situation. If you would be so kind. He's not here. Can I not get a goat? Well, and it's not really early, so... Hey, do you know where Marnie is? Oh, are you looking for our money? Yes, I am! Wow, that's all you're gonna say to me? Well... Damn kid. I was really hoping to get a goat, though. I mean, I know it takes quite a few days before it grows up, so... I kind of want to get it soon. Now I'm sad. Depressed. And stuff. Here I am, and all I want is a freaking goat. Calling all amateur... Lenogonists, I need 100 pieces of bone for my studies. Please drop them off at the museum counter. Gunther. Rock renewal? Hey, I'm going to invite some friends over to do a rock renovation ceremony, but I need some crystals to channel the right energies. Do you think you could lend me a hand? So what would that mean? Ruby, a topaz, an emerald, and a jade. I mean, I know I have some of those. Hey, there is Marnie. Are you going back now? I love animals, Mr. Kicker. If you treat yours well, I'm sure you will become good friends. Yeah, sure. You can go home and I can get a goat. Or are you not working today? That's why you're out here, bunching around. I'm gonna stalk you. This looks creepy. That's better. Yeah, it's still creepy. Yeah, she ain't working. Damn it. I wasted all of that time. Walking behind her, slowly. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I wanted to upgrade my axe. But I think I need quite a bit of iron, right? And I have like none. Great. Well, guess this day more or less just passed by without me doing much. Let's sell off some of this stuff. I think I'm just gonna end off this day. And maybe tomorrow I can get a goat. Didn't know they were so freaking hard to get. And again, over 2,000. Very good. I'm impressed. Alright, day 16. Oh, I haven't checked the telly, like, at all. Pesos, no? And how about my fortune? Yeah, they're annoyed at me, eh? Wow, this is getting worse and worse. There's like no fence left. One new baby chick hatched! Yeah, sure, let's go with Lico. Yay, got baby chicken! Can I like get that egg? I feel like I'm an egg short. Or does the dog... the duck not lay an egg every day? Maybe they don't. Well, that's a bit of a disappointment. I kind of would have hoped that they would. Sure, let's put some more hay into. Oh, this time we only got one big and one small. And the small is gold. Okay, let's go down and see about the goat business. First, worms. Found myself a snow jam. Let's see, I think most stores open up at 9, right? Okay, she's open. Purchase animal. Oh yeah, I can get a goat. Choose a barn for your new goat. This barn, please. God, no. Perfect. Got another goat. Perfect. Perfect indeed. Although, do you have any more supplies that I could potentially buy? No, only shears, and I don't need that until I buy sheep. And for sheep, I need a deluxe barn, which I have yet to purchase. Hey there, little goat. Ain't you cute? Alright, perfect. Okay, so... feeling like we're doing pretty good. I finally got myself a goat, though. And that's probably gonna be enough for most things here. Right, let's make... I made a fried egg, and I kind of want to try and give that to Linus. Because I kind of feel bad for the guy. Being all up in the mountains and stuff. I mean, I'm getting quite a bit of eggs, so... It's not a huge loss. Is he inside his tent? Oh yeah. Here. A gift? How nice. Oh, so that's just a normal gift. I see. Still don't know what those statues are about. I mean, it looks like there would be... Oh. Something special about them. A shoeing stick? What the heck is a shoeing stick? Well, it's an artifact, so I guess I could donate it to the museum. Sounds weird and kind of disgusting. Is it a stick that someone has been chewing on? And why would I then pick it up? Why would Gumfer want it? Hey, get out the way. Some of us got work to do. Okay, let's donate. There we go. Getting more and more decorations. Okay, so what do I need to upgrade my... Why is people always gone when I need them? Always. It's never wrong. They're always gone when I'm looking for them. Oh, looks like we got ourselves a bit of a bounty. Alright, so fried egg, that was dumb. I guess I wonder if just a normal egg would be a better gift for Linus, though. And a fried egg. Let's go up and get that one, too. I mean, since I'm up in the neighborhood, might as well. Know what I mean? Okay, let's go and get ourselves some mayo. And some cheese. Get some of that cheesy bits. Worms. Okay, quite a bit to get rid of here. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Excellent. Man, I'm starting to get quite a bit of these colas. Probably should give those away too. Yeah, let's have you outside. You look creepy enough to scare off people. Look, could that be a part of this one? This look like a half. Okay, tell you what though, think I'm just gonna end off this episode here and go to sleep. We actually did manage to get a goat though, which was really nice. I really like that. And almost 2,000 today too. I mean, that golden cheese is my hero. Alright, as I said, I'm ending off this episode here. I do hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye!